Miss Torres. This is a pleasant surprise.
I'm sorry about the unexpected pop-in, but I find the more time one has to prepare a lie, the harder it is for me to spot.
Okay. Would you excuse us for a moment? So, what can I do for you?
Oh, well, some of the pharmaceutical journals found that I was involved in the case, and they called with a couple of questions, so I thought I'd just run a few things by you.
Sure.
I appreciate that. Well, first then, the real Prioc versus the knockoff drug. What exactly is the difference?
Well, it's complicated. It has to do with the way that you run the compound.
All right, well, try me. I was quite a chemist back in Oxford.
There's certain proprietary information. Why don't you have the journals refer to me on that one?
Okay.
How about the mouse study, as Ward keeps mentioning?
There's nothing to it. No other Prioc testing showed any side effects.
And all these labs, they're on the up and up, right?
I am intimately involved with every one of those companies. I trust them all.
Oh, that's good. Because it's quite hard to find a company one can trust these days, right? So she bit her lip every time I went at her. Incredibly anxious.
I don't know how he missed it earlier.
Lie detection is all about asking the right questions.